Norman residents will get their chance to vote on a water and trash rate increase.
All right, looking ahead, next month residents will vote, and they are being asked to approve a $1 per month hike on trash. And over the next 3 years, that will happen. If approved, it will take effect October 1st. The water hike depends on how many gallons of water are being used.